Upon arrival, the house was pretty much fully engulfed. We had approximately 15 firefighters. You know, we done everything we could. It was a total loss for the family. We did try to salvage some stuff out of one of the bedrooms, but it was pretty much already gone whenever we showed up.